Another small, although important detail to know is that the main ions and sugars present in the guard cell process is potassium ions and chloride ions. In addition, guard cells will take up sugars in order to open and close the stoma the more efficiently.